Assalamu alaikum students. This lesson is for class 3, subject math, topic equivalent fractions, book page number 14. Definition of equivalent fractions. When the numerator and denominator are multiplied by same number except 0, we get an equivalent fraction. Now your question number 1 is complete. The following one has been done for you. In question number A, these are 3 boxes. 1 is colored, its fraction will be 1 over 3. And when we will multiply numerator and denominator with same number, then we will get any other fraction. Equivalent fraction. See here, 3 1 is 3, 3 3s are 9. It means total boxes should be 9 and 3 should colored. See here, these boxes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And how many should be colored? 3. These 3s are colored. Second, see, these are 3 boxes, 2 are colored. Its fraction is 2 over 3. We will multiply 2 with 3 and 3 by 3. Then we will get any other fraction, 6 over 9. It means total 9 boxes should be and 3.